Check out LOGinHDI.com for t-shirts and more merchandise, and add me on Snapchat for exclusive sneak peeks on the channel. Links in the description. Hey guys, it's your boy LOGinHDI, and welcome back to another video. Now today we are looking at 10 secret features you didn't know even existed in Minecraft. Let's get straight into it, boys. If you like the video at any point, smash the like button. If we could go for 100 likes, that would be bananas to see, guys. Also comment down below what your favorite feature is, but let's get right into it. First up, we have the helicopter. So if you don't know, you can actually make helicopters in Minecraft. You just need to try to tuck down the command. Boom, there you go, right there. And next up, you need to find a mechanic villager. Now to do that, you just spawn in a bunch of villagers until you get lucky and you'll happen to find, hey, there's a mechanic. Hey, buddy. How's it going? You right click him and then you have to get yourself a helicopter. 64 diamonds equals helicopter. You need some fuel, so give yourself some of that. Boom, there we go. Emeralds for fuel and 5 gold for a wrench. So there you go, it's right there. Once you have that, you can place down the helicopter. There we go, the helicopter right there. Then you're just gonna chuck in a bunch of fuel until it is ready. It takes about a stack or so, and once it's ready, boom, you get these fire particle effects, and then you're done. And you can just right click it. Just gotta find the spot. Where do you get into it? Give me two seconds, guys. There we go. Right click on the top. It's going crazy here. So to control it, all you have to do is have your inventory in certain spots in your inventory bar. So as you can see there, it's on that certain block right there, that wrench where I just moved. Let's get that out of there. And the middle three. So on the right middle three, you can go upwards. If you have in the middle one, you just stay still. And if you have it on the left, you go down. So it's a little bit tricky to get used to at first, but then after you get used to it, you're swimming, mate. Hello there, bench. Oh, it's not a bench, it's top of the thing. But yeah, that's how you can fly. Let's go up. Whoa, man, look at this space. Look at this. Check the space out, man. Check it out. But it can be a little bit tricky to control sometimes, just like here. Oh, holy crap. We're now a boat. We're apparently now a boat. So this could be a plane and a boat. Oh my goodness, look at this. But we're a bit stuck here, I think. Helicopter, no, it's completely, it's absolutely wrecked now, absolutely wrecked. Oh my goodness, come on, plane, come on. But that is the command right there. Next up, we have a plane. You can also get a plane in Minecraft. You just chuck down this command, and then you need to craft it. So you chuck down an anvil, chuck down a nether star, and then ultra on top, and then you'll get your plane. Hey, there's the plane right there. Hello, plane. How are you doing? It's looking pretty. Look at that plane right there. So that's the plane you get. You can then right click on it and you have to look straight up, and that's how you set off. You look straight up and then, let's go, boys, let's go. We're off, boys, we're off. And once you start flying, you have to look up to go up, down to, you have to look up to go up and you look down to go down. Now I've had a bit of problems with this. It hasn't really been working as the instructional manual has said, but you look straight up to get going, then you'll start flying in the air, and then you need to look up to go upwards, but for some reason it just crashes to the ground. I'm not sure if you need fuel or not, whatnot, but that is a plane command right there. Next up, we have backflips in Minecraft. This is crazy. It's a map you have to download, but once you download it, you get this, and what is like a little puzzle map. You have to complete the puzzles, so you can switch which way you flip right there, which way you rotate, what sort of motions you do right there, but your goal is to try and flip on to that map, that mat. Now it's a lot trickier than it actually looks. We did nothing right there. So you only have a few lives, so you have to be very careful. But this took me forever to do. And no, don't face plant. Come on, mate. Come on, you have to right click and you right click again. And what? No, I suck at this. I absolutely suck. Oh, but it's face planted like mad just then. Come on, mate. Come on, boy. You can do us. No, you suck a backflip. No, this is the game. Okay, let's do it. Yes, I did it. I actually did it. You can see me there freaking out. Oh, boys, I did it. Round two. We're up a bit higher now. Oh, boys, let's do it. Let's go for a different pose. Let's try to do two poses at once. Let's see what that does. Yeah, let's go. And. Oh, no, it sucked. Come on, mate. Come on, just pose one. Let's try that. And backflip. Yes, or two. Too easy just there. That's too easy. Oh, level three. Okay, we gotta change the way we're looking, change the way we rotate, and that looks about good. Now let's chuck that down there. Yep. Okay. flip that word. Can we get that done? Oh yeah! We went so high just there, but the poses just don't work, eh? The poses don't really work too well for me. Let's step and get this done. Oh hey! There we go. This is easy peasy. What was the struggle was all about before? Oh my! Oh, crazy high up. Can we do this? Oh, we're gonna get. Oh, that's way too high. The ground shock when you hit the ground must be crazy. Come on, we got it. No! Oh, came over. Oh, dang it, but that is the backflip command right there. Next up, we have tanks in Minecraft. This is just a simple command to chuck down. Boom! And here it is, just gotta craft it with some items. So first up, you chuck down 20 iron blocks, 4 redstone blocks, and 3 levers to get the cockpit tank thing. You chuck 6 iron blocks, 2 pistons, and 32 gunpowder. You get the turret. You just chuck both of them down at the same time to create, boom, the tank. And then you can just spawn it in. Here's the tank. Oh no, you need a resource pack, I forgot. You need a resource pack. Let's chuck that in, let's chuck the resource pack in. There we go. Hey, there's the tank right there, it's much better. There you go, they can just right click on top of it. Boom, there's the tank. Whoa, we're moving. Oh boys, we're moving. So all you need is some gunpowder. If you have some gunpowder in your inventory and you drop it on the ground, then you can shoot. Boom, you can shoot with the tank. Look at this madness, you can actually shoot. Let's go over here. Let's go a bit crazy with this. Can we go a bit, let's drop it there. Oh, okay, I don't know where that went, but it's, let's take out the sand. Take that sand. Yeah, take that, mate, take that sand. Yeah, that's right. You best be taking that. Oh no. Oh, no, we've got a bit of a problem here. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I just fell down. Guys, I think I'm stuck. I'm on fire too. I'm on fire and I'm stuck. But that is the tank command right there, guys. You can blow up stuff, but that's it right there. Next up, we have the portal gun in Minecraft, which this one is crazy. It's just a simple bow, chuck down with 16 ender pearls, and you get the portal gun 2.0. So you can just shoot it. That'll create one portal. Shoot it again, you'll create the second portal, and you can go through it, and you'll teleport. Just like that, it's like a portal gun from the games. So it's pretty cool right there. You can just shoot a few down. It sort of glitches a bit after you shoot a few down. Like if you shoot just a massive amount like this. Okay, let's get a few down here. Let's get a few over there. You can No, I'm stuck. Oh, boys, I'm stuck. Come on, get me out of here. Oh, dang it. But yeah, you got to be careful, guys. Got to be careful. If you shoot down quite a few, you can easily get stuck like this. So just watch out for that one. And then you can't really get out. Like there's actual... no way to get out apart from killing yourself, which is a bit brutal. But that's the portal gun right there, guys. That's the portal gun. Next up is the jetpack in Minecraft. This one is awesome. You chuck down the command. Boom! There it goes. There it is. Hello. Then all you need to do is chuck down 16 fire charges, 4 iron blocks to get the jetpack right itself. A love bucket and coal to get the jetpack fuel. And all you have to do is chuck down the jetpack and the fuel bucket to fuel it up. You need to chuck down quite a few. And once it's done, you'll hear that. Oh, there it goes in the chat. You'll hear that. And then it's all fueled up. You chuck it on your back. There we go, and you can actually use it. All you need to do is look straight down, and then you get boom. You'll fly up. If you stop looking straight down, then you'll stop going upwards. So you just be careful there. But then once you start looking down again, you'll sort of like just suddenly stop on like an invisible block. So you're sort of like, and you won't die as well. Oh, hey, there we go. Oh, we are so close to dying there. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, let's see how high we go. Okay, I'm gonna try and stop myself. As soon as I hit the ground. Can I save myself? Can I save? Yes, we did it. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, so close to dying there. But luckily, we looked down and saved ourselves. But there's a jetpack command right there. And next up, we have mutant creatures in Minecraft. All you need to do is chuck down 20 rotten flesh, a nether star, a zombie head, and 5 slime balls, and boom! Then you get yourself the mutant zombie is coming after us! Boys, no! Golden apple, come on, golden apple up! Oh, what? What? No! So if you know the mod, the mutant creatures mod, it is pretty much the same zombie from that, but in vanilla Minecraft, is absolutely crazy. He's got the same sort of abilities. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Get out of this, mate. They can also spawn in zombies, just like the mod. And we're so screwed here. Come on, let's scoff that up. Come on, let's go. Wait, stop that, boy. Yeah, get out, little zombies. You guys got nothing on me. Oh, come on, mate. Come on. Hey, come on. Go get me. Wait, what? No, he just killed me. Wait, where are we? Wait, what? Where are we? No. But that's pretty much the bearded creature right there. Once you kill him, he's dead and you did a good job. But that's the emission creature in Minecraft right there. This one is hype, to say the least. This is clay monsters in Minecraft. So you chuck down one armor stand, one rotten flesh, and a blue clay or a red clay to get two different types of soldiers. So you get 10 of each once you do that. And all you have to do is just spawn them down and boom. You get these little things, and what's this? Well, what they actually do is they fight. You can get them to fight each other, also fight mobs around them. So, boom, there's a little red soldier right there as well. And if they get close to each other, they'll then begin to fight each other. If you can, spawn in quite a few. They got some pretty cool tactics and different moves they do. Boom, there we go. They won't just sort of like flow in the air, and they do like little different attacks, and they go pretty crazy. And after you chuck down a bunch of them, let's chuck down a lot of these blues. They go down, but blue team. They've got a bit of an army right here. The red squad. Okay, let's chuck down a bit more. What's happening right here? What's out? Wait, what? Okay, there you go. You can see a couple of their special abilities. The one on the teams can shoot down arrows and like. They're all on fire, but it's from the fire around them. But they go crazy and trying to kill each other. Who's winning? Who's winning? Let me know who's winning. I'm not too sure. I think it's a bit of a tie. Pretty close. But the wolf's doing pretty good there. They're running away. Looks like the red team is winning. The blue team got demolished there. The blue team got demolished. But look at that. It's like all glitched out. Oh my goodness, so that's the clay monster soldiers right there. Next up, we have car racing in Minecraft. This one, again, is absolutely crazy. It's a map you download, and you have all these different textures. Oh, look at that. But once you go onto the map, you have three different maps you can race, and you have this car right here, the supercar. You get to drive. Oh, look at that. Look at the steering wheel. Oh, let's get into it. There you go. So you got to right-click on the top, and you get these two different buttons right here. Once the race has started, you have to right-click. Or is it started? Go! Go! No, it's not working. So it's a bit of a glitch sometimes. It doesn't really work at the start for most of the time. Just when I did it anyway. So you just right click it there. You got to spam the right click. It's really, really tricky to get used to at the start. But you just spam the right click on it. You got to stay on the course so you cannot go off the course, boys. Cannot go off the course. Otherwise, you'd slow down and lose all your momentum. So you have to go. You have to spam the right click. Just boost it on the black clay. I think it's clay. So you just gas it on the up here. Oh, please. Go, let's get over here. There we go. Gas. Booster. Go around the corner. Oh, here we go. Over here. Wait. No. Off the grass, mate. Off the grass. I've got a hairpin turn right here. Hairpin turn around the corner. Come on. Let's go. Boys, let's do it. We've gone around the corner. One more corner. Where's the finish line? Where is it? Where is the finish? Oh, I think it's just down here. Oh, there's just down the edge. Yeah, let's go. Let's boost it. Get a good finish. Hey, there we go. 48 seconds. 48.25. Oh, not too bad right there. But that's a car racing right there. There's also other maps you can race, but I found it a bit glitchy sometimes. Right here, I'm doing the same thing I did in the last race, but it's not really working the same way for some reason. I'm just completely stopping. I'm still spamming the right click. But that is the car racing in Minecraft right there. And finally, boys, this spider is a bit of a crack up. We have John Cena in Minecraft. Now, it's just not your usual John Cena skin. This is actually John Cena. You chuck down a diamond sword, a shield, one nether star, one golden apple, notch apple, and then 64 beef. And then he comes in and he just drops his finishing move. There's actually, spoiler alert, no way to kill him. No way to kill him apart from one way. There's only one way you can kill him. It's actually going to demolish. Let's see how much damage he does. How much damage did he do, mate? John Cena? Can you, hey, it does, not too much. What? He can just spam his finishing move. Oh, he's going to kill me. But the only way to kill him is you have to spawn in another John Cena. And you have to get them close to each other. And you have to, do the finishing move on each other. Can I do this? Can we do this? Come on. It's, I think that worked, yes, okay, apparently this worked right there. Bit glitchy, but yeah, we did it, guys. John Cena's dead. That's a John Cena in Minecraft right there. There we go, guys. That is 10 secret features in Minecraft you didn't even know about right there. If you liked it at any point, definitely smash the like button. It'd be awesome to see your support. And if we go for 100 likes, guys, that would be crazy. Comment down below what your favorite command or your favorite feature in this was. It'd be awesome to see your feedback. And also check out the other videos in the description. And I'll see you in my next video. Hey! See you guys. 3, 2, 1. Woo! And what? We did it! Yes! He spawned in! Oh, I'm so pumped up. Literally. Been like waiting around for like half an hour. I'm like, why is it not spawned in? You gotta drop it. Oh my goodness. With a storm.